Hello Changemakers, I am Impacto, part of the onboarding team at SoPact, and I welcome you to our Impact Strategy platform. I am excited to embark on the first step of our training journey together. In this step, we'll explore the basics of impact strategy, setting the stage for your mission to create a lasting positive impact. We'll walk you through the fundamental building blocks of an impactful strategy, creating your project and acquainting you with different concepts of a project. Together, we'll build a strong foundation to drive meaningful change and transform lives for the better. Let's dive in and start shaping your path towards a better tomorrow. Before we proceed, let's understand the foundation of your strategy, the theory of change or the logic model. For those of you who don't know, TOC or logic model is a visual representation of how your program's resources, activities, outputs, and outcomes are interconnected. However, we at SoPact take it even further by incorporating data, which allows us to focus IMM on your organization's goals as well as making it evidence-based, which you'll learn in the upcoming sections. Now, let's create a project and give it a meaningful name. In this example, we are naming it Girls Code. Remember that our project is the driving force behind our strategy, so always write a description that reflects its purpose or focus. For this example, we are describing our project as Girls Code promotes the development of advanced technical and coding skills among young women and further. After an apt description, it's time to hit the button Save. Now that we've created our project, it's time to take the next step and create our first theory of change. You have to click on Get Started and start by giving it a relevant title. In this example, we are titling it Creating Employment Opportunities for Girls. Now, we'll jump to specify the problem statement that our project aims to address. We want you to be as descriptive as you can while defining a problem statement. A good rule of thumb to make sure you're writing a good problem statement is to use this formula. Problem is a challenge faced by your target audience because of cause. This results in impact and creates a need for solution. For this example, we are writing human trafficking is a global issue that disproportionately affects young girls and further. Now it's time to hit the button. With your problem statement set, you're ready for the next step. Click on the Add Activity button to define the activities that your program will implement to address the problem. You can list down the key activities you'll undertake to achieve your objectives. In this example, we are adding we run an online educational platform where the girls not only learn coding by following the lessons posted on LMS system but also take tests on technical concepts. Once you are done with the activity and you hover to the right corner of the activity tab, you will see an option that says Add Output. Output determines the tangible results you expect to see from your efforts in the project in the short term. You can also see activity metric here, but we will discuss all the metrics in the next section. Once you have added the output, it's time to hit save and move on to the next step, which is defining an outcome. You have to go to the right corner of your output tab and hit the plus button to find add outcome. It outlines the long-term impact you wish to achieve through your strategy. Defining an outcome is also a very important step in tracking your progress. Now that we have added an outcome, time to hit the save button. Fantastic job, strategists! Great job on completing step 1. You've created your project and defined the problem statement and activities. Keep up the great work and stay tuned for step 2, where we'll dive into the metrics and impact measurement. You're one step closer to making a real difference. Happy strategizing! Hello there, amazing strategists! Impacto welcomes you back to the onboarding journey for the Impact Strategy platform. Congratulations on completing step 1 of your journey. Now, let's dive into step 2, defining metrics for impact measurement. In step 2 of creating your impactful strategy, we will answer some key questions about metrics. Before we proceed, let's understand what metrics are and why are they vital for impact measurement. Metrics are essential indicators that help us quantify and measure progress and success. They provide valuable data that allows us to evaluate the effectiveness of our strategies. Metrics play a crucial role in impact measurement and management because they provide concrete evidence of the outcomes and impact our programs achieve. They enable us to demonstrate the value of our efforts and identify areas for improvement. Creating a good metric involves thoughtful consideration and alignment with your strategy's objectives. Let's explore the required steps to craft meaningful metrics for each level of your strategy. Now that we understand the importance of metrics, let's dive into the Impact Strategy platform and define relevant metrics through examples. During step 1, we learn to create an activity for our project. In this step, we'll add activity metrics that correspond to each activity in our program. These metrics will help quantify your program's efforts. Before adding metrics like these to your project, take some time to carefully consider their relevance and significance in your project. For example, in our Girls Code project, one of the activity metrics could be number of girls registered in the online platform. As you can see, it provides valuable insights into the project's reach and engagement, indicating the extent of participation and interest among young girls in our Girls Code initiative. Once you have added the metrics, it's time to hit the Save button. After defining an activity metric, now it's time to talk about output metrics. Output determines the tangible results you expect to see from your project. Here, you'll define the outputs that result from your program's activities and specify the metrics to measure these outputs. As you remember from step 1, one of our outputs is girls get jobs in the tech industry after finishing the course. So the corresponding output metrics could be number of girls that finished the course successfully with a passing score on the completion test. By tracking this particular metric, we gain crucial insights into the program's effectiveness in preparing young girls for success in the tech industry after completing the course. You'll also find a formula field while adding all the metrics, and you can write the formula for calculating your activity, output, and outcome metrics. We will talk more about this in Step 3, Data Sources and Mapping. Once you have added the metrics, it's time to hit the Save button. Note that these metrics can help you get quantifiable results for your activities, so it is advisable to be direct while adding them to your output. Another example of a good metric can be number of girls that got a job in the tech industry after completing the course. This metric will allow us to gauge the tangible outcomes achieved and the impact of our efforts in empowering them for future opportunities. Now it's time to move to the next step. We all know that outcome outlines the long-term impact we wish to achieve through our strategy. Now you will learn to specify the intended outcomes your program aims to achieve and the metrics to assess these outcomes. In step 1, we added improving the quality of life of young girls rescued from human trafficking networks or in high-risk areas for human trafficking as our outcome for our Girls Code example. Now to come up with quantifiable results which resonate with our outcome, one of the outcome metrics could be number of girls who get a job after completing the course who were rescued from trafficking networks versus not rescued from trafficking networks. As you would have noted, by comparing the employment outcomes of girls who were rescued from trafficking networks with those who were not, we will gain valuable insights into the program's effectiveness in offering sustainable solutions and creating transformative opportunities for these young girls. Now that we have added the metric, it's time to hit that lovely Save button. Another such metric for this example can be percent of girls that express satisfaction over the quality of the job and their work environment. This metric allows us to understand the overall happiness and contentment experienced by the girls in their job roles and work environments after completing the course. We hope that you now understand these metrics better than before. With this, you have reached the end of the step 2 of this training session. Congratulations, strategists, for completing another step in this journey. Until now, you have defined your activities, outputs, and outcomes along with adding corresponding metrics to them. These metrics will play a crucial role in measuring your program's impact and success. In step 3, we'll focus on identifying sources of data and the importance of data mapping. Stay tuned and happy strategizing, everyone. Hello, strategists, welcome back to the Impact Strategy Platform. In step 3 of creating your impactful strategy, we'll focus on identifying sources of data and the importance of data mapping. Documenting and mapping data is crucial for your strategy's success and ensures that you have a clear record of the sources from which your metrics are derived. This documentation acts as a reliable reference for your analysis and reporting, ensuring transparency and accountability. Data mapping streamlines your impact measurement process. By connecting metrics to specific sources, you can easily track and analyze your program's progress. This organized approach simplifies data collection, making it easier to measure outcomes and assess your program's impact. Now, let's take a closer look at the diverse array of data source options that the Impact Strategy Platform offers. These options are designed to cater to your unique data needs, enabling seamless integration and comprehensive data mapping. From Airtable to Google Sheets, SQL DB to Salesforce, and including our very own SoPact Survey and several others, our platform brings together a wide range of sources to suit your data collection requirements. Stay tuned as we delve deeper into the specifics of these sources and how they can revolutionize your impact management process. Please note that the SoPact Survey is a paid feature, offering advanced capabilities to enhance your data collection and analysis. It's time for us to dive back into the Impact Strategy platform, and as we continue shaping our Girls Code project's impact strategy, we have to seamlessly integrate crucial data sources into our project. We will start by enhancing the number of girls registered in the online platform activity metric. Click the plus button next to the metric to open up your data source options. Now, select Add Source to explore various ways to enhance your data. You can see all the sources in the drop-down menu, and for this example, we'll choose Google Sheets as our data source. Next, you have to paste the link to your Google Sheet in the provided field. And here's a pro tip, now is the time to head over to your Google Sheet to note the tab and column housing the data for this metric. In our case, it's the Registration underscore System tab and the ID column. Enter Registration underscore System as the tab and ID as the column on our platform. But remember, data field names are case-sensitive, so pay attention to detail. Click Save to combine the dataset with your strategy, and the magic will start happening in the background. Now, let's elevate our output metric, number of girls that got a job in the tech industry after completing the course. Click the plus button next to the metric, just like before, and select Add Source. This time, opt for SoPact Survey from the options. Keep your survey link handy and paste it into the field provided. And here's the key, return to your survey to find the exact question related to this outcome metric. In this case, the question in the picture is, did you get the job after completing the course? Note the question's precise wording, as it is extremely important to pull the relevant information from the survey. Write the question into our platform's text field. And you guessed it, be mindful of case and phrasing to ensure a perfect match. Time to click the Save button now. Remember, precision is the key here. Consistent case and accurate phrasing will yield insightful results for your strategy. You must remember we talked about the formula tab in step 2. Now it's time to delve into the magical world of formulas, the secret sauce that turns raw data into insightful metrics. Let's start with the activity metric, number of girls registered in the online platform. Hover over it and look for that little pencil button. Give it a click, and you're in the edit zone. Now, let's craft the formula that works its magic. In our case, we're going SQL this time, but feel free to use any kind of formulas you are comfortable with, like Excel or Google Sheets formulas or more. Our formula ensures we count distinct IDs from the Registration underscore System tab. Make note that you do not need to know SQL to use the formula function. Done with the formula? Fantastic! Don't forget to hit that Save button. Now, let's jump to our output metric. The drill's the same, hover, pencil click, and enter edit mode. It's time to enter our formula again. This time, we're using another SQL formula. This formula counts all entries where the response to the job question is yes. And that's it. Formula crafted and saved, you're now a formula maestro, turning raw data into impactful metrics. As the last step of our journey, let's explore how you can organize and visualize these crucial metrics and sources for effective impact measurement. Head over to the Metrics Table tab and unfold some background magic we were talking about. Think of the metric table as your comprehensive impact report or dashboard cheat sheet, neatly presenting all your metrics in one place, so you can tackle them one by one as you craft a report, prepare for a meeting, or create a live dashboard with SoPact Dashboarding tool, which we'll cover shortly. Within the metrics table, you'll find an organized overview of activities, outcomes, and outputs. Each metric is thoughtfully categorized under its corresponding step, guiding you through your impact strategy journey. Here, you can effortlessly track every metric's origin, its associated step, description, formula, and even the sources of data it relies on. The metrics table is your go-to resource for monitoring and refining your impact strategy. It's like having a data-driven partner by your side, ensuring you stay on course towards your social impact goals. Congratulations, changemakers! With this, you've reached the end of this incredible journey of impact strategy. Your dedication to measuring and managing impact is inspiring. By identifying valuable sources of data, you've equipped your strategy with the power to create meaningful and sustainable change. And remember, your impact-driven journey doesn't end here, it's just the beginning. Within our suite of transformative premium tools, collectively known as the Impact Cloud, SoPact empowers a multitude of nonprofits and social enterprises to not only gauge but also enhance their social impact. The Impact Cloud encompasses an array of indispensable features, including Impact Strategy, SoPact Survey, and SoPact Dashboards, which have collectively ushered in a new era of holistic impact management. As you wrapped up your thoughtful impact strategy on the Impact Strategy platform, you might realize that gathering data is a crucial next step in your journey. Say hello to SoPact Survey, a comprehensive solution tailored to streamline your data collection journey. Whether you're seeking insights from beneficiaries, stakeholders, or communities, this intelligent interface has got you covered. Beyond the confines of conventional textual and drop-down questions, this intelligent interface equips you with a versatile array of options, including satisfaction smileys, rating scales, and dynamic sliding scales. You can head to the Answers tab to input direct captures like countries and dates. Notably, the customizability of forms is unparalleled, while the creation of contact lists and seamless orchestration of survey campaigns are seamlessly executed through the platform. With various survey publication options, be it through web links, embedded deployments, QR code generation, or even offline engagements, SoPact Survey grants you unmatched versatility. The true magic unfolds during the analysis phase, where a simple segue to SoPact Dashboards empowers you to effortlessly translate survey data into impactful charts and reports. The automation of data processing behind the scenes ensures your insights are distilled, formatted, and ready for action. It's like having a data processing wizard, just like Impacto, as part of your team. Once you have finished mapping and collecting all your data through Impact Strategy and SoPact Survey, you can head to one of our standout tools, SoPact Dashboards, and import the data to create interactive dashboards. Have your entire impact story at your fingertips as insights, progress, and outcomes are all presented in a visually compelling and intuitive format. Seamlessly integrate one or multiple data sources to bring in the evidence you want to showcase. Establishing a connection grants you access to the latest data automatically, ensuring real-time accuracy. Once integrated, you can add your calculations and charts to your dashboard. Employing the available design elements, from tabs and headers to CSS capabilities and beyond, you can narrate your impact story while sharing your most recent pivotal metrics, strategic aspirations, and valuable stakeholder insights. Say goodbye to those laborious quarterly report preparations. With SoPact Dashboards, you transcend mere data analysis, weaving a compelling impact narrative that resonates with your latest achievements, inspires change, and drives progress. With these premium features, you can supercharge your impact journey and elevate your organization's potential to make an even greater difference. Congratulations, Impact Champions! You've taken a significant step towards mastering the art of impact strategy. Remember, your journey doesn't end here. Whenever you need guidance, insights, or support, Impacto is just a click away. Until we meet again, keep making a positive impact, and remember, the power to change the world lies within you. Impacto signing off.